Thank you. Bren was appointed as the guardian of the dungeon where Terod was kept. Over time, his loneliness drove him mad. He decided to create the Elixir of Eternal Life. During one of his unsuccessful experiments, the seal on the dungeon gates was destroyed. Bren studied ancient manuscripts and found an alternative way of restraining the spirit.
To the old Mirror Kingdom. No one will keep me from setting my brothers free.
Shh. Greetings, Princess. You freed me from imprisonment, so I'll help you in return. Take this sphere. It contains as much water as you'll need.
Closer than ever to getting what I want. Stay here and make sure I'm not interrupted.
Thank you. I'm glad to see you again, Princess. Bren has ordered a group of golems to destroy the city. They're killing anyone who stands in their way. I managed to escape, but I got locked in here. It's too dangerous to wander the streets. Please free me, and I'll show you the secret passage to the palace.
Look who's here. You like my children, eh? I bet you're thinking of how to eat them. Go away. No, wait. I've been dreaming of fresh apricots for such a long time. Bring me some, then I'll share some mushrooms with you.
Thank you. Here, take this. The chief of the royal guards is badly wounded. I know a potion recipe that can help him. Here, take it. We'll need some support.
Princess, I can't let you fight him alone, but I'm growing weaker. Please, make me a potion.
delicious. What? Oh, all right. Here, take them.
Princess, don't go into the throne room. It's too dangerous. Bren obtained the Amulet of Power. Many brave warriors have fallen as a result. Now he's looking for the Amulet of Life. If he succeeds, the battle will be lost. Here, take this. It's part of the key to the treasury. Find the others and get the second amulet. Thank you.